Today, I am gonna show you how to use Discord Soundboard, and if the Discord Soundboard not showing or not working, how you can fix this. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. As you know, Discord has received a Soundboard update, and this update may be blocking your Soundboard application that you are currently using. If Discord Soundboard feature is not working or not showing, the solution is completely uninstall and reinstall Discord. To clean Discord's data, we go to the search section and open Run. Then we type %appdata% into search bar. After that, we right click on Discord and click on the trash icon. If we get a warning like this, Discord is still open in the background. After closing Discord, we click on try again. To remove Discord from our computer, we go to the search section and open control panel. Then we click on uninstall a program. We right click on Discord and then click on uninstall. We have uninstalled Discord from our computer. Now we open our browser and go to the Discord website. Then we click on download. We have downloaded the Discord setup file. Now, we will install Discord. We have installed Discord. We enter our user information and click on login. After logging in, the Soundboard feature should be available. Now, I will show you how to use Discord Soundboard. To add a sound to Discord Soundboard, we need to be in a voice channel. After that, we right click on Soundboard. Here, we can adjust the volume of the sound that came from sound in general. To add sound, we need to click on Server Settings. If you can't see Server Settings, it's because you don't have enough permissions on the server. The sound we add can be used by everyone on the server. If you have an Intro membership, you can also use the sounds we add in other servers. To upload a sound, we click on Upload Sound. Then, we click on Browse. After that, we need to go to the location where the sound we want to add. We click on the sound we want to add and then click on Open. We can cut our sound if necessary. We give the sound a name we want. And we can also add an emoji if we want. We can also adjust the volume of the sound. After finishing the adjustments, we click on Upload. As you can see, our sound has been added to Soundboard. We can assign a key from below to use Soundboard in-game. We select any key we want and click on Save. Then we click on User Settings to open Discord Overlay. We scroll down and find Discord Overlay. Then we toggle on Enable In-game Overlay. Now let's see how it looks in the game. We hold down the key to use Soundboard. After that, we hover over the sound we want with our mouse. I really like this new feature and I think it's so cool to use. You can share your thoughts in the comment section. Also, feel free to share your ideas about sounds that can be added to Soundboard. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.